Dave.
If you own a home in the Memphis area, you're going to love what I'm about to tell you. If you're looking to buy, maybe not so much. The Memphis housing market doesn't usually see wild swings up or down, but our local realtors group reports home prices here are up more than 13% from last year. Local 24 News reporter Jalen Socek on what's behind the increase.
Housing costs in the Memphis area have gone up double-digit percentage points in the last year, despite the COVID-19 pandemic.
I'm kind of speechless sometimes when I think about how insane the housing market is right now. The pandemic has only fueled what we already had an issue with, which was inventory.
Memphis Area Association of Realtors President Catherine Garland says the low inventory of homes up for sale is driving up prices, making it competitive, meaning those for sale signs are not staying up long.
The inventory that we were seeing was very few and far between, and if you didn't go look at it, you know, the day it came out, then you missed out.
Stephen Shelton just closed on a new home last month. The process took them months of looking at dozens of homes.
We made offers on three of those houses, and all three of those houses we made above asking and full closing offers. So good offers, we thought, and all three of them turned out to be bidding wars.
Garland says offers coming in for thousands more than the asking price isn't unusual right now, but that's not completely bad news for people looking to buy.
Everybody tends to say that it's a seller's market because of the competitiveness that's going on right now, which is true, but I also look at it like it's also a buyer's market too because of the interest rates.
Interest rates on homes are at a record low.
It was not the most ideal time to buy a house, but with rates as low as they are, it kind of countered that.
Jalen Socek, Local 24 News.
Garland's advice to potential home buyers is to be flexible with their bottom lines and to manage expectations. You may not be able to check every box on the list for a new home, but should be able to find one that checks most of those boxes.